I'm on a 2 weeks vacation. I thought I'd come out here and to Fort Harrison and take me a little ride. This is my fourth day on vacation, and they got some horses out here at the park. There's a bit of fall colors out here, but the case for my GoPro was at home. I forgot it. No big deal though. Yeah, these fences are electric. There's a wire right here. So you probably ain't gonna be reaching through and petting on the horses. Howdy, horsey. Thought the white one was getting ready to kick on the brown one. out here in the country smells so much better than in the city. All those exhaust fumes, and who knows what pollutants from the factories and stuff pushing out of the factories everywhere. I remember I used to work in Chattanooga, and there would be these big smokestacks, and you could taste the soot on your mouth. This right here is a walking trail. It's not a car trail or bicycles. There's a bit of walking trails going out into the woods too. Squirrel. Well, that was our little look around Fort Harrison. Hope you all had a good time. See y'all later till the next video. There's my bike taking a rest. JoJo out.